Asad Umar, God bless his soul. He's a wonderful human being. But if he thinks he's going to get the money from anywhere other than the IMF, he's kidding himself. He needs to suck it up. We need to go to the IMF. It's the lender of last resort for a reason.
I think the way IMF has actually dealt with Pakistan has been slightly different the way they have dealt with a lot of other regions. I think nobody will take the risk of not giving money to Pakistan because sort of, you know, they fear of a nuclear armed nation going bankrupt or facing some really, really serious economic crisis. So even if Pakistan has actually never implemented a full IMF program, has never really fulfilled their requirements, their conditionalities, their reforms, IMF has been willing to give Pakistan the money that it has sought.
That set of prescriptions basically contained a number of things, such as the trade liberalization and sort of getting rid of tariffs and subsidies. It included things like the privatization of state assets. It included things like reductions in public and social spending, specifically on healthcare and education, what in the West is called austerity. And generally, this set of prescriptions was uniformly pushed onto countries, regardless of their own unique historical trajectories, regardless of their unique political cultures. The IMF mission teams would often forget to delete the name of the country, meaning that Pakistan would get a loan agreement from the IMF, but in the entire loan agreement, it would say Kenya again and again, or it would say Nigeria again and again, because that's how careless they were.
Once a level-headed view is taken of the options available for the present government, I think most people will agree after that that there are very few options other than going to the IMF. We can delay that decision. We can put it off while we try to search for alternatives, while we try to implement other alternatives. But the longer you put it off, the greater the damage done along the way, and the weaker your bargaining position becomes at the negotiating table with the IMF, which means the harsher the program design is going to be. So there is a cost attached to delaying the decision.
ये जो लोन्स लिए जाते थे ये तो पुराने पाकिस्तान में होते थे, आपने तो नया पाकिस्तान बनाना है।